With the push of a button, security officers are alerted. The union, representing many New York City hotel housekeepers, wants all its members to start carrying panic buttons like this. New York State Assemblyman Rory Lantzman would like to see the rule copied across the state and the country.
You know, a lot of people, when they go on on business trips, they tend to forget that the normal rules of human behavior still apply. A certain what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas mentality.
At the Hotel Edison in Times Square, the rules require maid Sylvia Markovic to close the door behind her when she cleans rooms. She's never had a problem, but would like to carry a panic button just in case.
I don't know, that's a good idea, but I feel safe.
Bob Leonard from the Spy Store in New York says these devices work well in controlled environments like hotels.
And each time somebody would hit that remote control, lack of a better term, a panic button, that would go to that repeater down to a monitoring station, and they would hopefully have security respond.
Leonard says the panic buttons can have other benefits.
The fact that it can report fires, or can get attention to an injured person, or get attention to somebody who's prowling the hallways, I think it's a good thing.
The proposal comes 9 months after a maid at the Hotel Sofitel in New York, Nafissatou Diallo, accused French politician Dominique Strauss-Kahn of sexually assaulting her in his hotel room. Charges against Strauss-Kahn were eventually dismissed after prosecutors lost faith in the maid's credibility. Also last year, an Egyptian businessman pled guilty to groping a hotel maid at the Pierre Hotel in Midtown. The cases brought renewed attention to the possible dangers faced by women.
They're vulnerable. They're in the room. The door's closed. If they're attacked, they have no way of communicating to hotel security. And many of these women are immigrants. They may not speak English well, and they're very vulnerable.
Maritza Florindo is a maid at the Essex House Hotel along Central Park. Last summer, she told the AP about that vulnerability. She described how a man came after her aggressively while she was cleaning his room.
Was a Chinese, and he was just trying to kiss me, you know, and he was like, kiss, 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 and I said, what? And he said, kiss, kiss, kiss. I pushed him, and he says, I'm going to call my husband, and he's going to hit you, and he ran out, and he says, oh, okay, 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 bye, bye, bye.
These panic button devices would not be unique to New York. A handful of hotels across the country already have the systems in place, along with many senior citizen homes. Ted Chaffrey, Associated Press, New York.